good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Yellow flag.
I was hoping for a safety car.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Good. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
Sorry, could you interrupt me?
What's that?
I wasn't focused.
Complete, go now.
All good.
Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Okay, DRS is now available. We're in danger of running out of fuel before the end of the race. Start being a little conservative with the remaining fuel, please. That means lifting off the throttle and letting the car coast to the braking line. You're catching the car ahead. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Gap to the car in front is 11.8 seconds. Blue flag.
I might pit.
Yeah, if you pit, I'll just stay out an extra lap.
Okay, I follow Flex.
Gap ahead is 16.2 seconds. Gap to car in front is 6.1 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs.
Oh man, that was crazy.
careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
Fudge, man. Damn.
Oh.
Gap to the car ahead is 9.6 seconds. We want to pit this lap, so push now.
I've lost the OS.
Yeah, this guy just gained it on me behind me.
Blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can.
my people.
You're welcome for the DRS.
Thank you.
No fucking way!
Ooh.
Oh my god, I give up.
Ow.
Bro, I literally shot the.
What is the safety car?
Galaxy.
Oh man,
dude.
I want a safety car too.
Safety car!
I'm sorry, that was me, dude. I shot Leclerc, dude, bro. I changed the diff settings a little, and it gave me too much, a little too much rotation. Damn.
Laps of fuel remaining.
GG's Galaxy.
Blue flag. Our gap to the car in front is 9.8 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Thank you.
such a pathetic spin, bro.
Conversation to a minimum right now. We are still racing.
Three laps of fuel remaining. Gap ahead is 15.1 seconds. You should be feeling the effects of some tire wear soon, so stay on your toes. Okay, the incident has been cleared.
That was
not cool.
Let's get
back up to racing speed. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. In front is 42.9 seconds.
Twist. Oh no, poor Cam. Nice guys.
Yep.
You're welcome for that DRS, Kenny.
Yeah, you saved my life.
Well, that's one way of cars lap down, manipulating the results.
Hey.
I had already given up.
And, man. Sorry about that crash.
Dude, I just gave it literally a millimeter too much throttle. And I didn't even really spin. Like, I oversteered, caught it, oversteered again, and then I just hit the wall.
So I got a little bit too much wheel spin on the start and broke my wing at the start, and then as I had to do a full lap with no front wing, and then the safety car ended just as I was pulling into the pit, so I was 40 seconds down.
Wow.
At the end of lap
one.
Oh
my gosh.
But then I ended up 40 seconds down on Cam, so
Broke my wing with Fiji.
Rip.
Yeah, what? You did break your wing, didn't you?
Yeah, man. That's too bad.
Did I hit you, bro, or what happened? I just remember on the eggs, I just felt something, bro. I don't know if I hit you or what. I thought I was going straight.
I have to watch again. I just remember that you're trying to push too hard, and I just don't want to, like, to make the corner so we don't lose so much time together. But then you put in the side, I try to give you space. I think it was in the traction after that I broke my wing.
Either way, gas position plus one.
Damn, man. My bad.
I had the slowest, fastest lap of anyone in this session, but in my defense, I ran mediums for 27 laps.
Jesus.
Goodness, man.
You pit on lap one, and they took
I pit on lap one and then never took off my mediums because I'm like, I was waiting for a safety car, and then when Fiji went out, I'm like, come on, safety car, safety car, safety car, get me back in this. So I was going to do one extra lap to get ahead of all the leaders who were going to pit for fresh softs, and then I would pit myself to get myself back onto the lead lap, and then I'd be able to fight like Fildo or someone like that.
Yeah, Cam and I were talking whether his mediums were going to make it. I think he put him on lap two.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, they make it comfortably. Like, I was at 65% or something.
Okay,
that's,
I think
that's
he was
right
worse.
On the ragged edge of comfortable.
Yeah, I think he was doing a little worse than that.
Well, I also drive like a, you know, drive pretty cautiously on old mediums, so I was not, like, pinning it through a scurry. Which probably kept my tires alive for a lot longer.
Nice job,
at the cost of maybe half a second lap or something.
Yep.
Ooh. All right. How are you guys doing? That was a good race.
Yeah, it looked like it was a pretty good one. Congrats to my boy Gator P2.